very hard to put this one down. This is part of the Breedlove ECO series of guitars, and the ECO series basically uses woods that are sourced from sustainable and manageable sources. Tom Bedell, the owner and CEO of Breedlove, had a vision sometime before 2019 to not be using clear-cut forests anymore for guitars because it's just destroying the planet, basically. So he went and sourced over some 15 different countries a whole heap of really exotic tone woods that could be managed and planted again and sustained, so not just destroying places like Madagascar and the Amazon rainforest and those sorts of things. So this guy is actually made from a myrtlewood top and a myrtlewood ECO tonewood back and sides. And ECO tonewood means that it's a three-ply laminate, really tough and really resonant. Sounds great. In this wonderful, if I'm not mistaken, tiger eye finish, it also comes with a Fishman Presys on board. We've got a phase control and a contour control and a tuner, so that helps as well. In fact, we'll have a listen to it right now. Guys finished off in a beautiful tortoise shell binding. Of course, it's not real tortoise shell because they're endangered too, but it's a faux tortoise shell binding and it looks fantastic. I'm sure you will agree. You can see it on your screen, and that goes up the length of the fingerboard as well, which is Ovangkol, if I'm not mistaken. It's stained to be beautifully dark, and it comes with Breedlove tuners, and they're accurate, and a nice tusk nut up the top here to keep everything intonated and beautiful. These Breedlove ECO series guitars have just become available in Australia, if I'm not mistaken, so you should be able to go into your favourite music store and try one for yourself, and I recommend that you do, because they're a good-looking guitar, they're easy on the eye, and they're easy on the planet, which is no bad thing in my books. Breedlove ECO series Pursuit EXS Concert. Thanks for watching. Go and have a play. See ya.